open. Now I'm gonna start different. I'm gonna start open back. Open, back, open, front. Open, back, open, front. Or to the other side. Back, open, front, open, back, open, front, open. And this is the mother structure of the dance. Now, can I change this? Yes. And to get myself into changing this, I have to get myself to work. I have to do something. Can we override this? Yes. But that's why the guys didn't leave it. The guys didn't leave it. Now, that's why Pepito never let them cross. He went like this. And if she didn't cross, we're not dancing Argentine time. Period. It's over. The argument is gone.
If you ever see Nito, pardon me to interrupt, but Nito is an old Milongueron. He's still alive. And he goes around and he teaches. He's like 82 now.
Nito Adelta.
Yeah. Nito Adelta. Yeah. If you ask Nito for him, he told me many times. If you would go to a Milonga and, you know, look around for the followers, if the follower didn't cross, he wouldn't ask her to dance because she doesn't understand the dance.
This doesn't
exist anymore.
There are no followers in the world that don't cross anymore. If they don't cross, they are not dancing Argentine time. Now, today there is all these things about, yeah, the cross. Can I do the cross? Of course. Of course, I could do a lot of things that the guys in the past were not doing. But why would I do something that is required to do this dance? Why would I ask somebody to override the structure of something that already exists? Why am I going to come up with a new system when the system that we receive is perfect?
So she did the process.